On your left. On your left. On your left. Maybe I should say on your right instead. Don't trust Teslas. My feet hurt. I'm not standing around. It's weird. Thank you. Feet are sore. Let's try putting the pedal up to. That's all right with that. That's fine. Night for a ride.
For first ride back after dislocating my finger. We'll go back to the scene of the crime. Don't hurt as much right now. Just stay used to it. Yes. This is plus 5 pedals going up rather than slanting forward.
Tilted up too much? Or is it because I'm not used to riding? That's the question. Thank you.
Beaufort. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. I
I can go up to 50k. Damn. I only go like, yeah, I only go 20 though. So yeah.
Can't even see that. See, that's weird. 3. Feet are hurting. Maybe it's tilting back too much. Starting over stops not bad. Maybe that's why I didn't have much speed. A lot faster.
It's tilted up. You go slower. Or you go faster. Yeah, that makes sense. Makes sense. I was getting soreness back of my feet in the middle. Because I was tilted back too much. So it's +3 now instead of +5. Out of 15. So it's not like it's extremely tilted back. It definitely feels more lively at 3. +5, it feels like I'm just always slowing down, which is not bad when you're going downhill. Thank you.
This is my least favorite hill. Goes all the way and it just stops. Let's stop on that steep hill. If you have momentum, you have motion, and it's a green light, then you're okay. It's just if you want to stop, it's so annoying. Speed going up flying, and then you go down this. It's my least favorite part of the trip. Especially when you have to stop. Then you're on a hill trying to start up on a UC. And then you have cars turning left into you, turning right into you. Going down that isn't fun either. It's pretty steep. Tilted at 3 degrees, or it's number 3. We got more room now between the pads. Before it just seemed like an instant way it breaks. For some reason, because we tilted back, which is odd. So we tilted back, it would be the opposite. This. And it's easy across the street. Because the crosswalk is right there. Changed it so that you go that way. It's not even like the same route either. Thank you.
It's still hard a bit. I think I'm just not used to it. I think maybe my feet are clutching.
You're nervous, your feet try and clamp down or curl onto the pedals. It's like you don't trust it.
Tight. Back. more stable. Down the river, down this? No. Even on the V10, it's a little sketchy. Going down hills. I'd rather go up hills. Stuff definitely feels more planted. This is it, plus three. My toe heads there. I'm not really using it right here. Turn. Not used to it again. Like I had my legs too close to the middle. Second tilt.
Feeders.